set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. It was a wonderful craft, she was rigged for a nap. You know how the wild wind drove her. She stood several blasts, she had 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best loyal rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had sides of our blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of bones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million doves, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million vials of old nanny ghost tales and a hold of the Irish Rover.
There was Elf Mickey Coote, who played hard on his flute when the ladies lined up for a sip. He would toot with skill for each sparkling quadrille, till the dancers were fluter and bet. With his smart, witty talk, he was cock of the walk, as he rolled the dame under and over. They all knew at a glance, when he took up his stance, that he sailed in the Irish Rover.
From the banks of the Lee, there was Hogan from Kelsey to Hull. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared of a war, and a man from Westmead come along. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And young man, Mike McCann, from the banks of the Fun, was the scout from the Irish Rover.
We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and the ship lost its way in the fog. And a whale of a crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. And the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock! The boat, it was turned right over. Turned nine times around, and the poor old dog was drowned.
Oh, no, no.